comes down to the Dukes. It's Darius Banks. Quickly down, it's Phillips. Phillips just does get it over the lip of the rim. I mean, the player, that being Livingston, was complaining, and he was pickpocketed behind. Tucky Mosley comes up with it for the Dukes. 3-on-2 break for Madison. And Mosley goes all the way and protects it with the left hand. He didn't get by Wilson. The kick out, three-pointer. And number three, Stucky Mosley sticks that one. Now low Phillips, Phillips, and he'll lay it in. Here's Lewis, three-pointer, rips the net. Phillips gets it knocked away, but picking it up is Ramon Snowden, and he takes out the trash. From the corner, Stucky Mosley hits another. Denzel Bowles in 2011 in a game at Towson, and wow, look at that rejection for Phillips. McLean slides in, kicks out. Stucky, bang! Stucky Mosley is on fire. They had three losses. Couple wins tonight, but they would be huge, and the bucket for Phillips.